Look at the rollie on the right hand side, beautiful, in the sun for us. One of those birds that we've seen on and off over the last while, but I didn't look at them as often. Need some nice clear sunlight to really appreciate the colours in them, and just look at that. Stunning bird. So just sitting up there perching. These guys, all your rollers, this specific one, a lilac-breasted roller, this is the typical way you actually see them. They sit somewhere in the open, perched on a branch, just looking around for something to catch. Again, summertime is on its way now, or it's here. So food is becoming more and more abundant, making it easier for all your insect eaters, bee eaters and shrikes, and of course rollers. So if you're patient enough, we'll just watch this one for a little bit. You might actually see it fly. Now it sometimes catches insects on the wing, so as it flies it might just grab it mid-air and come back to them again, but most of the time they catch them on the ground. They're slightly heavier birds, they're not quite as acrobatic as some of your bee eaters, for instance.
Yeah. Sonny boy.
So this man takes the lion food like crap. And if he says that they will come down like a crescent, sit down as they wanted to see what will finally happen when he fights men. And on this day, when they saw the men killing and a lion food like that, they knew and they ran away and they knew food, because it was before the lion made a good make any balance.